Have you ever needed to hand the reins of a Google form to someone else and worried you might lock the wrong people out? Passing ownership to a teammate can cause collaboration issues if it isn't done correctly. Today, we're gonna walk through exactly how to do it the right way so your workflow stays smooth. I'm Penny with Jotform, and in this video, we will cover each step and confirmation required to transfer a Google form to another owner, and then show you how the same process works in Jotform when you need more flexible forms for your business. Let's jump right in. Sometimes a form that started on your project list needs to move to someone else's. Maybe you're wrapping up a project, sharing responsibility with a colleague, or simply reorganizing who manages data in your department. Whatever the reason, transferring ownership makes sure the right person has full control while everyone else keeps the access they need. Handing over ownership is more than a courtesy. If it is done incorrectly, you can accidentally block collaborators who still need to edit, or worse, give full control to someone who should only view responses. The good news is that Google Forms includes a built-in ownership transfer tool, but it does require following these specific steps. Let's start with Google Forms. Step one is to open the specific form you want to transfer. The editor page should look familiar with your title, questions, and the purple toolbar across the top. Step two, look for the share icon that looks like a person with a plus near the upper right corner. That button is your gateway to ownership changes, so click it. Step three, in the pop-up that appears, type the email address of the colleague who will become the new owner. Make sure it is the exact address associated with their Google account to prevent any mix-ups. Step four, before you send, change their role from responder to editor. Only an editor can be promoted to owner, so this is a required step in this process. If you need to, step five lets you add a short message. Maybe something like, I need you to take over the survey management for Q3, so the recipient understands the context. Then click send. At this point, you have shared the form, but you have not handed over the keys yet. Your job is not done, so go back to the share icon in the top right and click it again. That is step six. Step seven, the same sharing window opens, and now you will see the person you just invited listed as an editor. Step eight, choose transfer ownership. Google wants to be sure you understand what happens next, so a notification spells out that the new owner can remove your access later if they choose. Step nine, if you are comfortable, click Yes, to confirm you agree to the terms. Step 10, click Done. The system immediately emails the new owner with an ownership invitation. Once they accept, the transfer is official. They become the owner and you are automatically changed to editor. Everyone else keeps whatever level of access they already had, so collaboration continues without interruption. Now, sometimes Google Forms alone is enough, especially for quick surveys or internal polls. But when your organization needs more advanced features, such as payment collection, automated workflows, or branded mobile apps, you may want something with extra horsepower. That is where Jotform shines. Jotform is a robust online form builder that lets you do far more than gather responses. You can accept credit card payments directly inside a form, route submissions through automated approval flows, and turn a form into a full mobile app without writing code. It also gives you hundreds of integrations, powerful data tables, and visually polished reports that impress stakeholders. Beyond the power features, Jotform gives you access to thousands of professionally designed templates that cover virtually every business process imaginable, from straightforward registration cards to detailed order forms, checklists, questionnaires, and more. You can drag and drop to alter text, rearrange sections, or swap out images so each form matches your brand perfectly. That means you never have to start from a blank page, and you can still mold the structure and appearance to fit your exact workflow. If that sounds appealing, you will be happy to know that transferring ownership of a Jotform form is just as straightforward. Here's how it works. First, log into your Jotform account. That is step one. Step two, locate the form you want to hand off. You can search by name or filter by folder if you keep a lot of active forms. Step three, open the Publish tab for that form and copy its direct URL. The link lets support know exactly which form you are referring to. Step four, visit the Jotform support page at jotform.com/contact. This link opens a ticket form. Step five, fill out the ticket. Specify that you want to transfer ownership of the form. Include the new owner's Jotform username and their email address, and paste the form URL you copied a moment ago so there is no confusion. Step six, click Post Question. A friendly support representative will review the request, complete the form transfer behind the scenes, and notify both parties when the process is finished. That is all it takes. Whether you stay with Google Forms for a simple project or move to Jotform for expanded capabilities, you now know every click required to put the right person in charge. Thank you so much for watching today. I'm Penny with Jotform. If you enjoyed these step-by-step guides, click subscribe so you are the first to hear about our next tutorial. Take care, and I will see you again soon.